Near Aktobe, archaeologists found a unique burial of the Sarmatian era, a mound where several burials date back to approximately 6th-5th century BC. In total, they found 9 grave pits, the remains of 20 people and many household items of ancient people inside them. These are jewelry made of gold and bronze, horse equipment, as well as swords and daggers.
По этим изделиям можно сказать, что на территории Западного Казахстана было
This item shows that bronze casting was very well developed on the territory of Western Kazakhstan. Bronze arrowheads were found here. They are quite different. There are also short swords, we call them daggers or akinaks, long swords that speak of the development of military affairs. Also stone altars were found there. Their legs were made in the form of the heads of a wild boar, wolf, and so on. This also shows that stone cutting art has reached a high level on the territory of Western Kazakhstan.
Ну и так далее. Это тоже говорит о том, что на территории Западного Казахстана высокого уровня достигло камнерезное искусство.
The tribal burial was made in the form of the sun. Archaeologists have already concluded that warriors and the influential people of the Sarmatian era were buried here. We have already found out from written sources that the Sarmatian tribes lived in this region in the middle of the 6th century BC. The burial has up to 5 items. Now we are studying them in laboratories, cleaning and putting an inventory number. There are 5 more mounds around the necropolis where unique exhibits were found. Researchers will study them next year.